Pokemon doctor in training, and I learned some of this from him. Those were fun days. And my other friend had no room left in his head for anything but Pokemon. You could say he was a Pokemon fanatic.
Yeah. Well, I've got a friend who's exactly like that too.
Mika? Hmm? So you came to the city.